Hey guys, I'm just gonna get started. So I ordered from Ruby Tuesdays. I got the spaghetti. It had the chicken, but I don't like eating the chicken, so I just got the spaghetti. The salmon rice broccoli and the shrimp. The shrimp fish and tater tots and fries with the crab. I think it's called like a crab cake. This kind right here. But yeah. I just wanted to do like a little mukbang for you guys since I haven't like seen you guys for a while. My hair is messy right now. I'm gonna get done soon, but not right now. My schedule got canceled for some reason. For some personal reason. But yeah. I'm just like hungry because my microwave isn't working right now, so I can only like cook stuff on the stove and bake stuff in the oven, but I like really need some spaghetti right now, so I didn't like feel like cooking. I was lazy today, so yeah. So I ordered from Uber Eats, which I really don't like ordering from Uber Eats, but I don't really have a car right now, and so I just had to like order from Uber Eats, but oh well. Oh, the spaghetti got cheese and like meat sauce on it. That's all it has. Oh, here's the broccoli and the rice. Hopefully this salmon will taste good. I never had salmon before. Okay. What do I do with my Pepsi? My Pepsi here. Oh, here it is. I should at least check the food. I'm about to try this, you guys. I'm watching Monsters Inc. You guys, with Sally Sullivan, Mikey, Boo, Randall, Mr. the Spider Octopus, Boss Man, and the Sluggy Lady, the Slug Monster Lady, with the glasses and sharp teeth. I'm watching the ending to Monsters Inc., you guys. I'm sorry if I'm quiet. I'm at the part when Kitty is walking Boo to his her womb, And he's saying goodbye to her, but she's too innocent to know that he's not gonna see him again until the end of the movie. I'm sorry to spoil it for you guys, but some of you guys probably know Monster Inc., the Pixar movie. But anyways, I'm kind of done right now, right here. Hey, everything for you guys. So I'm gonna save the rest for tomorrow and the next day and the next day until it's all gone. So anyways, hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And thank y'all for watching. And I see you guys next time I see ya. Bye!